Never really give a fuck about none of that shit though, you feel me? Never care. This is gonna be my first video reaction right here, cause all we do all day is watch music videos anyway, bro. You know what I'm saying? Got my cone with me. You know what I'm saying? And before I hit the door, man, I guess I'm gonna do a little reaction to this John. But the John, this video, how it came to me. Who this shit by? BRS Cash, called Dope Baby. Dope Baby. If it's crazy, is the shit just be funny, bro. It just, we hear it on the internet so much, like me and my boys, and to the point, like, bro, we just be saying it now. And I'm like, where the fuck did we get that shit from? I don't even know the song, so fuck it. I never listened to the song, bro, so we finna watch the video, finna listen to this shit. I'm finna motherfucking review this shit, react to this shit how I react to shit. And I'm not holding nothing back. I don't be on here. It's not finna be no fake shit. I hate when niggas do fake reaction videos almost on some shit like, like they watched it already. No, this is gonna be my first time watching this shit though, you feel me? So that's what we finna do. Dope Baby. It got to the point we just be saying that shit, dog, though. Like damn, this bitch just drunk all my motherfucking juice. Dope Baby. Damn, Dope Baby, what you on? You done ate all my goddamn chips? Dope Baby. We just started saying it and we ain't never watched the video. So here we go. Hold on. 3, 2, 1, play. Okay. I see Lil Baby walking through with the Mountain Dew dress on. Lil Buns, good Mountain Dew set of cakes.
What's happening, GG?
What they got going on? They in the motherfucking hospital. Look, she got the throat virus. Doctor. Yeah, that's what she look like, a real babysitter, like, so you know she, her shit full of kids. Why she so ready?
Sexy little bitch, sexy little hoe.
Okay.
Love the way you walk, love the way you talk. Let a young nigga come play no throat, deep stroke.
Come on, man.
Make you choke, throw baby.
Come here, bitch.
I'm trying to give you to throw baby.
That nigga said he trying to give you all the kids. Bro, this like real deal. This cum shot music. What the fuck is this? Oh my goodness. I'm sick. Y'all see, look. When the bitches go back to dancing, man. Man, it's a bitch in the back with motherfucking black leather pants. Why she doing the Tupac twerk? That's the twerk from motherfucking I Get Around. Like, come on, bitch, step up. We in real deal dancing mode now. You could tell he a new artist, bro. You could tell by the bitches in the video, like, what type of budget you in. Like, them bitches still. This bitch got her, man. This bitch got reptile panties over her goddamn motherfucking stomach. I'm sick. Is that snake skin? Okay. I'll take it back. She crispy. Okay. Hey. Man. Do not put that much camera on her. She cute in the front, bro. That ass ain't there. Hey, give one to you. Throat baby. You should take a picture of that bitch throat. If anything, that's the cutest part on that bitch body. She dead. That bitch a patient, man. That's funny, man. I wonder who came up with that. His bitch might be a CPR. like a CPN or something, or what do you call that shit? RN or something? No, what is that shit when you just a CNA? She a CNA. She could have lost her job fucking with you on here. But they knew this was a hit. Hey, reptile bun trying to throw him. Said she pretty though. Yeah, that head had you like that every time. He said, ooh, me personally, I can't make no noises, man. Bitch, you're not finna get that all up out of me.
Throw
baby. Ah, why that bitch holding her neck? Why you choking my baby? Go, man. Talk. Yeah, this bitch is a nice ass song. Why the fuck do we got on a, how do you have on a crew neck slash turtleneck? Like, what the fuck is you wearing, my boy? He got his name or something like on a collar. How's that possible? Why your collar so thick? Hold on, bitch. How's you the nurse and you? I thought you was the thot. Told you his bitch was a CNA, bro. I know bitches, bro. Yeah, they know that shit. Yeah. No, baby. Get on to you. No, baby. They love that shit, bro. Either way, man, that's a solid ass video right there, man. You know what I'm saying? Bitches gonna be in the crowd with their mouths open, I'm telling you. All day. Tongue out. Damn, that shit came out in August. Yeah, that shit finally getting its just due, my boy. That's hard work right there, man. That's hard work, man. Clap it up, man. Oh my God. I'm finna go back to the beginning. To this little bitch with these little leather shorts, leather daisy dudes. Cause I gotta see what the fuck that bitch on. I usually don't stop. Let's go back to it. First of all, man, let me go back, bro. I gotta pause this shit. Right here, pause, man. What is going on, bro? How do he have? He got, I don't know if that's his gang, but he got something stitched just on the neck of a t-shirt. Like, how, bro? Why the neck? That's a gas store. That's like a gas station t-shirt, bro. That's how I tell my nigga on a come up, bro. With, you could tell, bro, if you look at shit, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, look through the video. Like, I know, I rap, so I make video. I know, bro. That's like the beginning. This is the beginning. This ain't nothing but up from here, from dog. Like, this is over. I'm sick hoes pulling up like it's a drive-thru to give out the throat. It's crazy. It's like a real deal. These hoes think that, man. I'm out, man. I can't do it. I love this motherfucking song. This shit is probably one of the most funniest songs in the world. This is how you really ask for head commercially. Like, throat baby. Like, white people ain't gonna know until they put it out. Like, I didn't know what the fuck he was talking about. I didn't know what the fuck he was talking about. It was like when Lil Jon put out, when they was saying skeet, 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 skeet. Bitch, they didn't know that meant nut, 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 nut. Here, take this cum shot. Bitch, throat, baby, motherfucker. Hey, man. And bitches swear they the throat goat, man. It's just a, hey, that's my first reaction, man. I'm out of here, man. Gun Hood Zeke, man. Subscribe, man, to your boy, Zeke Gundry. Gun Hood Zeke, man. Subscribe, man. Follow your mans, man. That shit is hilarious. That bitch with the reptile fucking outfit is fucking through. I just want to rub. You ever see some material on a motherfucker and you just want to go up and do this to it? Like, just go up and be like, hey, bitch. Ooh, that's a real reptile. You feel me? That's the type of shit I want to go do to that bitch shit, man. I had to watch it again and her ass so flat. Like, damn. That's a, oh my goodness. I didn't know he did that. That's what he did. Bitches with flat asses.
Oh my God.
Have the best throat. Snigger the goat. I see what he did. I see what you did, boy. He put nothing but flat asses in here, bro. Throat. Throat babies. Throat babies.